Hey guys, Dan the Wolf in the comicsystem.com. Just a little drill. My opponent's going to come at me with like a 1-3 strike attack. But he's only going to come at 50 to 60% speed, and he's going to allow me kind of to work in the matrix. Now, this is not reality. No one's going to attack you one time for every 10 times I get to go and counter him and look really cool. It becomes kind of an ego thing, and you see people doing that. But occasionally, it can be okay to find timing and follow-ups and the way the bodies are positioned and the geometric relationships, the spatial relationships, and things of this nature. So, anyway, it's just something you can kind of do. I can practice one-arm defense. I can do kinds of different things. Okay. So I can just kind of feel and work from... Okay. Just to practice my kind of intuitive. My intuitive reactions, right? Alternate on you guys a minute so you get a little break. Just come close to me. Okay, alternate, so you guys have a little bit of energy. Thank you. deep body punch can intercept a lot. Take a nap. Opportunities, things just happen. You just gotta adapt. No particular technique, just gotta move. Anyway, it kind of helps you find the order in the chaos. Thanks. Okay, guys. So,